Have you ever suffered from an Android system issue where the phone won't turn on or is stuck in a boot loop? We have good news for you. Owning an Android smartphone is a very nice thing, but there can be several reasons for your Android phone to not work properly. Your phone might suffer a lot of issues like getting stuck on the logo screen, not turning on, app crashing, black screen, etc. The causes might be a damaged operating system, cache error, corrupt system, or a bad app that might prevent your phone from working normally. To solve these problems, you need the help of an expert, and the best in this field is UltFone Android System Repair. This easy-to-use Android system recovery software can solve more than 150 Android system problems. The one-click to enter and exit Fastboot mode, download mode, and recovery mode options are a lifesaver at times. It even clears the system cache in just one click. And the best part is, it can repair any Android system problems without any data loss. Follow the following steps to repair your Android system. Step 1. Launch the software and connect your device to the computer via USB. Step 2. Click on Repair Android System and press the Repair Now button to begin the process. Step 3. Select the correct device information to proceed. Make sure you enter the right information or you may break your phone. Once the information is selected, click on Next. Step 4. The software will download the right firmware package for your device. Once the download is complete, click on Repair Now. Step 5. If the device is not already on the download mode, the software will prompt you to enter the download mode manually. Then it automatically starts installing the downloaded firmware. Once the process is complete, the phone will restart and you will be able to use it once again. So, in this video, we shared how to repair any Android system problems easily within minutes. UltFone Android System Repair is one of the best programs to repair Android system problems so that you can use your phone once again. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful for you, please leave your comments. Subscribe to this channel for more tips.